Hello everybody. Today we are going to see some problems depend on the right circular cylinder. Okay. So first problem is a cylindrical block of wood has radius 70 cm and length 2 meter is to be painted with blue colored enamel. The cost of painting is rupees 1.25 per 100 cm square. Find the cost of painting the block and the value of pi is equal to 22/7. Okay, so first, once again, I am reading this problem. We will decide what actually we have to do. A cylindrical block of wood has radius 70 cm. Okay, radius is given 70 cm. So that I am taking here, radius that is R 70 cm. Okay, and the length is given 2 meter. Length of the cylinder is given, but it is given in meter. So we need to convert it to centimeter because other dimensions are given in centimeter. So here, height, length is what? Height is equal to 2 meter, that is 200 centimeters. So afterwards, we will use 200 centimeters. Okay. Now, here is to be painted with blue colored enamel. Okay. Is to be painted, this whole that block need to paint with blue colored enamel. Okay. So what actually we have to find out here? Total surface area. Okay, total surface area, because total surface area and top and bottom, both all the three sides, all the three things we need to paint. So here we have to find out total surface area. Okay, total surface area. So first we need to decide whether we have to find out total surface area or per surface area. So here in this case we have to find out total surface area. Now the cost of painting is rupees 1.25 per 100 centimeter square. Per 100 centimeter square is equal. Per centimeter square is not given. Per 100 it is given. Okay. And find the cost of painting the block. Finally, we have to find out what will be the total cost of painting of that block. Okay. So first, we will find out total surface area of cylinder. Afterwards, we will think about this given. Okay. So total surface area of cylinder. ESA. Total surface area of cylindrical block. Cylindrical block is equal to, what is the formula? 2 pi r, r plus h. Okay, total surface area of cylinder, 2 pi r into r plus h. Okay, so we will take here 2 multiply by value of pi is given 22/7. So that I am taking here, radius is 70 cm which is given directly. So that I am taking here 70 cm in bracket. Again, 70 plus height is 70 plus height is given 200 centimeters. Okay, so 7 ones are 7, 7 tens are 70. So here what we got? 22 twos are 44 multiplied by 10 into 70 plus 200, 270 centimeter square. Okay, because area if it will be unit square. Okay, so here finally answer will be 44 multiplied by 2700 centimeter square. Okay, so it will come 1,18,800 centimeter square. Okay, 1,18,800. The product of this is 1,18,800 centimeter square. Okay, so here we got total surface area of that cylindrical block. Okay, now this much we have completed. Now we will think about this. The cost of painting is rupees 1.25 per 100 centimeter square. Okay, so per 100 centimeter square cost is given. Okay, what is that? Rupees 1.25. So rupees 1.25 we can write 125 by 100 we can write. So lowest will become 25 4 are 100 and 25 5 are 125. So 5/4, instead of 1.25 we can write 5/4. Okay, this is the cost of 100 centimeter square. Now we will find out per centimeter or 1 centimeter square, cost for 1 centimeter square. How will that is 5/4. This is of 100. So here we will divide by 100. So divided by 100. So it will become 5/4 multiplied by 1/100. So it will become 5/4. It will become 5/4. Okay, so this is per centimeter square and we have to find out for this area, for this total surface area. So we will do here 3800 centimeter square. Cost of AD for 1,80,800 centimeter square. So what it is going to be? 1,80,800 multiplied by 5/4. Okay, so here we can cancel these two zeros. Okay, this is 4 ones are 4, 4 2s are 8, remain 338. 4 9s are 36, remain 228. 4 7s are 20. So 297 multiplied by 5. So this answer will come 1,485 rupees. 1,485. Okay, so this is our final answer. Once again, see carefully what was given. Radius was given 70 centimeter. Height is given in meter, 2 meter. So we have converted into centimeters. That is, that first we have to make units same, and we have to find the total surface area. Okay. So for that we need to read what problem was given. So total surface area of cylinder is equal to 2 pi r plus h. So we have taken all the values. Finally, got total surface area 1,18,800 centimeter square. Okay. Now here rate was given per 100 centimeter square. So we have taken, that is given 1.25. So 1.25 divided by 100 is equal to 5.54. Okay, this is a 100 centimeter square. We need to find out per centimeter square. So we have divided to this by 100. So we got here 5.400. Actually, we have to find out cost for this. So we have multiplied here 1,18,800 multiplied by 5/400. So that is rupees 1,485. Okay, now today's our second problem is, see here carefully, first time reading this, the diameter of a road roller is 1.5 meter long. Okay, diameter of road roller is 1.5 meter long. So first, what is given? Height is given. Okay, so height of the cylinder, that is, we can take h, h is equal to 1.5 meter. Okay, is 84 centimeter. 84 centimeter. Diameter is given 84 centimeter. Centimeter. Okay. So here it is given in centimeter. Here it is given in meter. So we need to make units. So it takes 100 revolutions to level the ground. Find the cost of leveling this ground at the rate of rupees 0.50 per meter square. Per meter square. Okay. Answer they are asking in meter. Okay, so definitely in centimeter we need to convert into meters. Okay, so from this we can find out radius. Radius will be 84 divided by 2 centimeters. So 2 4s are 8, 2 2s are 42 centimeters. Okay, so radius this we need to convert into meters. So it will be 42 divided by 100. Radius equals to 42 divided by 100 meters. So 0.42 meters. Okay. So radius we have converted into meters. Now what we have to find out, the diameter of road roller. Road roller is there, so definitely we need to find out third surface area. Okay, so 1.5 meter long is 84 centimeter. It takes 100 revolutions to level the ground. Okay, so we need to find out third surface area. Third surface area is what? Area which is covered in one revolution. Okay, so first we will find out area of one revolution. One revolution is what? Third surface area of cylinder. Okay? Or road roller also we can say. What is the formula for that? 2 pi r h. Okay? So now 2 multiplied by 22 by 7, radius is, we have taken 0.42 into height is, height they have given us 1.5. Okay? So that will come in meters. Okay? So here 7 6 are 0.06. 7 6 are 42, 0.06. So here we go 22 to the 44, multiply by 15 6 are 90. Okay, 1 2 3. So it will become 0.090. So it will become, the product will become this 3.96 meters. So this is the area which is covered in one revolution. Right? Like how many revolutions are there? There are 100 revolutions. It is given. Okay. So we need to find out area which is covered in 100 revolutions. Okay. So we will write here area covered in 100 revolutions. Okay. So for that we need to multiply here by 100. okay. So 3.96 meters square multiplied by 100, so it will be 396 meters square, okay. 200 becomes decimal point, it will be cancel out of it, 396 meters square. So that is area which is covered in 100 balls, okay. And finally we are asking the cost of, find the cost of leveling this ground at the rate of rupees 0.50 per meter square. 0.50 per meter square. This is also given in rupees and this is meter square. So our area is in meter square. So directly we need to multiply by 0.50. Means half rupees. Okay. So total cost of leveling is equal to 396 multiplied by 0.50 rupees 0.50. So the product will be rupees 198. Rupees 198. Okay. So what we have done, this is very simple example. Such type of examples can come for 2 marks. Okay, 2 or 3 marks. So what was given here? Height is given 1.5 meter. Diameter is given centimeter. So this here we need to take a direction. We cannot use different dimensions. Okay. So here we have converted centimeters into meter. Why in meter? Because finally they are asking in meters. Okay. So we have converted centimeter into meter. Sometimes we need to convert meters into centimeter according to the question. So area of one revolution means third surface area. Okay. So that is 2 pi r h. When you put the values, you will get 3.96 meters. Okay. There are 100 balls. So we have multiplied here by 100. 3.96 meters square multiplied by 100, so you got there 396 meters square. And cost we have to find out, and that is given here 0.50. Okay, 0.50. So directly we have multiplied by 0.50, and the product is rupees 198. So cost of leveling is rupees 198. Okay, thank you.